TV actress Hina Khan and Jenifer Winget did a few web series, and we are here to choose who is better among them. Hina Khan is seen on her digital debut with the sequel to the previous series Damage. Now again she is seen opposite Adhyayan Suman in Damaged Season 2. Damaged is a psychological crime drama with supernatural elements, and Hina Khan plays the role of Gauri Batra, who owns a guest house and has a lot of secrets to hide from the world. We loved her action and dialogue delivery, and without a doubt, she killed the role of Gauri Batra. Whereas TV actress Jenifer Winget, the Beyhadh 2 actress, is a well-known face in Indian television. Now the actress made her digital debut with ZEE5 and ALTBalaji's most anticipated web show, Godem. Jenifer Winget is all set to ease a challenging role. The diva is seen portraying the role of Major Monica Mehra, a military lawyer whose main agenda is to crack Godem. Being hot and with that crazy and strict military attitude, Jenifer would have given a rocking performance. What are your thoughts on both the actors, as both have done a tremendous job impressing their fans for the first time with their debut on the web platform, both being bold and beautiful and unique in their way? We'll leave it to you to choose the one who is a better web star, Hina Khan or Jenifer Winget. Thanks for watching this video. टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।